So here's how you can easily connect MailerLite with Zapier. Go to the top right drop-down menu and click Integrations. Now, sometimes you need instructions and then you need just to click Use by the specific integration, like here with Zapier. But if it's very simple and you just need the API key, you can always just use the developer's API, and I'm going to do that. I click to use, and now I just need to copy this. And now let me go to Zapier's website. Here I am. You can sign in here, or I'm going to just click continue as Marcin. And here we go. So to see the most popular integrations, just put in MailerLite here, choose it from here, and you can look through all these integrations. And you have always a little description here to know what you can do with MailerLite and that specific integration. Of course, you can go deeper into this. This is just a really short description. Now, to actually integrate MailerLite with Zapier, go to My Apps, put in MailerLite again, click MailerLite. This is full screen. That's why this looks funky. Normally, you're just going to get a little window. Put in your API, click Yes to continue. Basically, it's a little pop-up, but since I'm full screen, that's why it looks so funky. Normally, you're just going to get a little pop-up, and we're connected, right? Now, we can go to Zaps, and here is where you can create your Zaps. You just need to click Make a New Zap. Choose MailerLite. Choose the specific event you want to happen. For example, trigger when a new subscriber is created, or trigger when a subscriber is added to a group. Let's go with New Subscriber. Continue. Then you need to choose your account. Here we added one just a moment ago. Then click continue. Test and review, or test and continue. I'm just going to skip this. And now all you need to do is look for the app you want to integrate with. There's a whole lot of these apps and a lot of different things you can go into here. Here are all the apps, and of course you can try looking for them by using this little search feature here. So I hope this was very helpful to you. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next video.
Hey, thanks for watching the video. Please click subscribe, use the little bell icon. You can also catch us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and of course use the little subscribe link in the description to sign up to our newsletter. Thanks again, and see you in the next video.